It's all about having dreams. And if you are here in the audience without one, I encourage you to get one. Because dreams talk about purpose. Purpose for living. Everybody needs to have a dream, because with that, there's a reason to wake up in the morning and a reason to go to bed at night.
Don't just sit by waiting for your life to happen. Make it happen. Don't just hope your dreams will come alive. You breathe life into them. What are you waiting for?
All right, we're going to make them grow another inch.
Yeah.
I could not wait to lift another 500 pounds in the squats. I could not wait to do another 1,000 sit-ups. I could not wait to do bench press, more bench press and more curls until I couldn't move my arms anymore. Because I knew that every rep got me closer to standing on that stage as a champion. As a matter of fact, when I lifted weights, I didn't really feel like I was lifting weights. I felt like I was lifting a trophy over my head each time I lifted. And to have all those bodybuilders around me, and thousands of people screaming.